I got here? A couple of switchblades. One for Jeff and one for me.
Sweet.
And we're going to go down and give these a shot here and see how they look.
Oh, man, another packaging nightmare. I'm telling you, these people that do this, they are totally in rubber room somewhere. Okay, I gotta untwist all this stuff.
Yep. First crash.
First. Look at this. Well, this is certainly an unusual looking fly machine.
It's like a boomerang.
What you have to do with this, there's a couple arrows on here. This is very interesting. You twist this in the direction of the aerial, like that. But when you push the morph button on the transmitter, it snaps into forward flight. Very interesting. So we twist this like that, and we have motor. And we have morph. That's pretty wild.
You think it'll fly?
Sure. It's my air hogs.
Yeah?
It's the people. Can't fly. And I mean nothing.
Now here's something interesting. The charge connector has no polarity. You can plug this in either way. Either this way, or this way. It will charge either way, so there's no guesswork. And you just flip the switch on the transmitter to charge, and it begins the charge cycle. And the reason that works is because they have strips on both sides. That would be plus and minus. When you switch around and look on this side, there's a strip on that side also, which is plus and minus the other way. So no matter how you plug in your charge jack, this is always going to charge. Okay, also, here's something that's kind of interesting. Right in the center, right here, is a button. So I've got this in the hover mode right now, and when you push this button, the radio doesn't even have to be on. It will morph like that. And of course, in proper fashion, I painted my left wingtip red and my right wingtip green, so I know whether I'm coming or going in the sky. Came with four spare propellers. And I would think you probably won't need these if you know to shut it off before you hit the ground and also fly on grass. And this, of course, is the launcher. I'm charging right now. And the plane right here is ready to go. I want you to just look at one thing. It says, for outdoor use only. That's an important thing right there.
Okay, see, here's what I've got it hanging from the ceiling here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to run this up so that I can tell whether it's trimmed. Okay, the success to flying this is to get it trimmed so it will pretty much hover here by itself. Now, Jeff's got the transmitter, and he's going to adjust the trim, and I'm just going to try and hold it here a little bit and get this to hover straight up. So go ahead and give it a little gas, Jeff. Okay. All right, as you saw, this one raised up. So, you know what you've got to do.
Yeah, trim it to the left a little bit.
This one raised up, so you got to give it more right. Try it again. All right, that's pretty good.
That's pretty close.
That's pretty close. We'll be right back. Something is wrong. Something's wrong with that right motor.
Okay, I'm having a bit of a problem here. When I run the motor wide open, this motor is not turning. The only way I can get it to turn is to squeeze the motor.
Okay, morphing now.
Landing.
Okay. Still needs more.
Right, that was full right trim. Still need more.
So I have to raise this up again. Okay, here's what I've got. I've got full right trim on this thing. In order to compensate for that, what I've done is taken and put a slot here and a slot here and bent this up just slightly and dropped a drop of foam safe super glue in there to give this a little more up aileron in the side, which will push that wing down and make it turn more to the right. So we're going to go try it again now. And the key to getting this to fly is it has to be trimmed, and you have to be able to pulse very, very slightly. Here we go.
Whoa! What was that?
That was pretty strange. Fence! Oh! Fence! Oh! Oh.
Gosh darn shucks.
Now I'm not so lucky.
Well, yet flip the young.
Here is the rescue team. There he goes, folks. Look at this man. How old are you, Jeff?
35.
Like a little kid, you know? It's like a little kid. Oh, thank you, sir. Man, look at that guy. That's there. Yes, sir. Hero. Thank you, sir.
Now it's your turn, Boba.
All right.
Okay, Jeff, go ahead. Show us what you got.
Thank you. This is a demonstration of a hover.
With the wind, that's kind of neat.
Yeah, that's cool.
Once you go too far, it just goes right to the ground.
Yeah, I hear you. Good job, though.
It's still fun. You yeah. Can't break it.
Yeah. Oh, no. I can't tell where the hell it is. Hey, wake up. Oh, Jesus. Good landing. That's serious. That's serious.
Good job.
Hand launch. Morphed. It's got a good handle on it there.
I'll never land.